What's up? This is Skytronic Art. Welcome to my show. It's all about color. So in this video today, I'm gonna be presenting you two artists again, which is gonna be the Moose Art again, but I'm gonna be presenting superaedizzle. Superaedizzle is my favorite artist, my number one favorite artist, which I like because she doesn't only draw using Prismacolors only, but she presents any other cheap color art supply like Crayola. That's the reason I have it right now. So, but today I'm just gonna be following her art tutorial where she draws realistic bubbles. But I don't have a Prismacolor. But it doesn't mean that I'm not just gonna try using something different. So since I cannot afford Prismacolor, I was thinking to combine the Moose and superaedizzle, which means I'm gonna be using bobo pens and following superaedizzle's artwork. So yeah, her tutorials are great, guys. You should subscribe them both. So yeah, I'm just gonna be drawing realistic bubbles using a correction pen, which is white, and bobo pens. Let's get to that.
My name is Skrillex.
My name is Optimus Prime.
So it's complete, finally did it. So as you can see the results, you can zoom in, look at it, it's great. You can see that a correction pen does the trick, and when you combine any color to make the bubbles look realistic. So yeah, I've only did three. So I know in the video I just showed you one, but in the ending you're gonna see that I've did these ones also. So yeah, what I'm trying to say right now is that I'm really so excited and grateful that there is someone like superaedizzle. So yeah, in this video I'm proudly to present her because she's the first artist I managed to caught up on YouTube, and I did her art tutorials. Like, I tried to follow how to blend in. I didn't know what is to blend, so but because I caught up with her videos on YouTube, she's the first one. Like, I've watched all of her videos and I was so grateful. There was a time when I got into an art competition and I got presented as number one because I won the competition, and I like to say thank you, superaedizzle. It's because of you that I won. If I didn't manage to caught up with your videos on YouTube, try to follow your art tutorials, I think I would be on maybe position 3 or position 2, But I'm glad I'm a position one. This is because of you. Thank you, and may God bless you. This is Skytronic Art signing out. Cheers.